Were they bitted?
I think it was the armor was.
Yeah, just. Just refresh. There should be some more up there that aren't bit.
I was at San Diego about it, but I'm not really too sure. What should I do for my awakening weapon?
What should you what?
What should I do for my awakening weapon?
Oh, what do you worry about? They'll give you one on your quest. Your awakening quest will give you one.
Nice.
Then you can decide from there. Yeah, you don't get awakening until level 56 anyways.
Got a little thinking. Are you gonna join the lobby?
Calm down.
Yeah, Erlin's
blessings will save us all.
Does this thing show me
a stone is flying towards us!
That link I sent you to, follow that skill guy.
Oh god! Elian will take care of us.
Why would you send him your
balls? Did you see that
send
man
him your balls? What the fuck
sky
is wrong with you, Christian?
Oh my lord!
Christian. You don't get the lore, bro.
You made him so good.
Oh my god. Yeah. It's not like you have any competition because you call them before. What's the beta?
Connor's got a hairy set.
Fucking boosh.
Yes.
Cloud, what were you saying?
What's that?
Late spin.
I got a pitch up, bitch.
Late spin.
Be later, Drew.
Late spin.
Yeah, I do.
Late spin blade. It's like gonna be your top. Be one of your things that you use quite a bit. Then you're gonna use shift E, I think, for your black stuff, but you'll use that all the time. I have to get on there.
Connor, I need help.
Connor, I need help on beta. Come in beta. I don't have a helmet though.
Yeah.
You're rocking the blue corals?
What's that?
You're rocking the blue coral earrings?
No. I meant there are something you should have.
I got a witch's earring on one of the things.
Definitely use that.
Use that? Is it? Get out of here.
Something happened to Coranda, the Harpy Queen. I see terrifying energy about this place. Please be careful. Don't lose courage. Commence fire! Be extra careful around the Black Harpy Queen. Please fight me.
Alright, I can hear for a few. These harpies and gunfire.
Yeah. Dennis is gone, by the way.
Why?
He said he was going to play by himself, so he left.
Fucking data.
Did he really?
Yeah. It's kind of his gone.
And he doesn't wait, he just takes out.
So should I be... Guess I should start throwing some armor things into the Grunel shit, or...?
Yes.
Alright.
Are you ready to pledge faith, purity, and
obedience?
Because
once you get 15, you can, I don't know how exactly it works, and then you get your plus ones and all...
Oh, the tries and all that shit?
Yeah. I had to read up on it.
They have 4 rings of good deeds.
I want to sell 2 of them.
I'm not even using the other 2 now.
So just sell them all.
Yeah. Should I throw them on the marketplace? You think people will buy them?
Yeah. Alright, so... If somebody doesn't buy it right away, just fucking take it back off. Put it back up. I mean, within, you know, the 6 or 7 days.
Why is it taking so many now? I can see why. I'm fucking already starting to lose my life stone.
Take, run each piece up to 6 or 7, then go from there.
That's what I stopped on. How many? 7.
And don't forget, you'll have to, repair that armor, max durability. Because every time you fail, you destroy the max durability. So you buy another piece of that armor. Doesn't like a blue Grunel, you can use a green Grunel to repair the armor. But you take it to the blacksmith and use recover max durability.
Doesn't look like that.
Yeah, you only lose only lose 5 points per fail. You got a bid at the top.
Oh, I did. Fuck no, I don't want a bid. Huh?
there's a lot of items that you have to bid right before that. Don't forget to refresh. It's a pain in the ass. So say fail merch. Item I refresh. Then it'll get in this stuff that you don't want to bid.
Should I try to keep all my armor like around the same plus level, or should I try and put it like more into the actual body armor?
I don't know if that really matters.
Can I repair my armor?
Repair in inventory or repair in equip?
Does it matter?
Yeah,
it's in my inventory.
Repair it in your inventory. Is it your max? What are you trying to repair?
My armor.
The max durability or just the armor itself?
Just the durability. Oh yeah, actually the max durability.
Then you need another piece of that armor. Recover max durability. How low is it?
20.
20 out of 100?
Yeah.
So go buy, they're 10 a piece. It adds 10 points a piece. So go buy, 8 of them.
Fuck me! And of course, they're all fucking bids.
Man, just bid on 8 of them, you'll grab a few. Go to max when you go back to the armor. Go to max durability, and then you hit continuous. You know, you'll put your piece in there, then you'll put the other piece in there. And you'll hit continuous. The little button says continuous. And hit repair. then after do that, then do regular repair. So you don't go out like, oh, I only have 20 armor left in this.
Yeah. How long did these bids last?
A minute. Refresh it. Go back out and mark it.
I just went back into it and nothing's up.
It'll pop up because of the bid system, which is weird. And all of a sudden you'll have a big influence. So. Did they take it all of them were bids?
Yeah.
Yeah, give it up. I'll stop being dumb.
Thank you.
Yeah, and before you do things like that, always check the market.
Oh, check to see if it's at like a low.
Let's see if there's a bunch on there.
Get some up.
So you're the incredible adventurer everyone's talking about.
Lost. Damn it.
If you try to stop me, you'll end up just like this. Kurutas and Hawkins must be vanquished from this land. I'm perfectly capable of command here. Kurutas and Hawkins must be vanquished from this land. I don't want to hear about Margaret. So you're the incredible adventurer everyone's talking about. Kurutas and Hawkins must be vanquished from this land.
Losing a plus won't get you anywhere.
You filthy, evil Kurutas. Tell us, where the hell is your leader? Kurutas and Hawkins must be vanquished.
That's how did I fucking lose that?
Lose what?
I was bidding on it, and then it said I had the top bid, but
that doesn't say you have the top bid.
Oh, it doesn't?
No, it doesn't let you know you have the top bid. Either you win it or you lose it.
You want to bring it? Fine, bring it. Get it out already.
You can get away with like, you know, a durability of 70 out of 100 for a while.
Yeah, mine's like just fucking. I'm all tattered, like it's like when I'm wearing it, it's all torn up and shit.
What's going on? It's quiet.
I got one. Yay.
But the hypothesis itself.
What? This is so frustrating. I barely ever win any.
How are you? I always win no. Hardly anybody bids on.
There's 20 people gonna do this shit then. It's fucking. I mean, I get like 1 out of 6.
But refresh it, because there should be some that aren't bidded on. click all the bid, then you wait for that, then you get the ones you need.
I'm bidding on everything.
You only need 8 of them to get back to your full.
Only gotten, I think, 2. Or I've got 4 in all, but right now I only have 2. I got 2 that time. Fuck yeah. Ratty Otter gonna get on. Oh, I still need to buy a fucking sword. I wanna buy that wood barrier.
Sword, do I?
Yeah, what was it, the Uria?
Uria? Yeah, I think so.
The one that I got out of the thing, the bear's short sword, and it does additional damage to every species, plus 5.
Ah, well then. There you go. But I think Uria is better. I don't have to look.
Gigs, I mean, because
you gotta
Uria,
plus
5. Uria is 60 base, but like mine's only 39 to 43 plus 9. The Uria would probably do more damage once I got to plus 9, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
I got an ancient magic crystal, the Cobalinus.
Oh, I don't know.
It's plus 100 max HP and plus 20 weight.
Is that a belt?
It's a crystal. I'm not sure if it goes.
Oh, it goes in. Okay, crystal.
Not sure what it goes into. Let's see. Figure out.
Just click on it. Tell you.
What? Oh, it goes into armor.
I'm gonna have to add Otter to the guild too. He gets on.
Yeah, where is that red? About this time getting up.
I think I can add people. Yeah, I can add people.
Oh yeah, again, back to the Dark Knight seals. What should I be turning this into?
Just do armor for right now.
Yeah.
Do both. I do both. I do more armor than weapon.
Al Rundy.
Al Grundy. He's gonna say that a lot every time I talk to him. Al Grundy.
Huh?
He said that guy's gonna say that a lot every time you talk to him. Al Grundy.
Who?
Al Grundy.
Who's Al Grundy?
You just said it.
I have the... Does he become like an actual person? So now I have the scroll to go fucking murder him.
Watch it. This game's like Dark Souls.
I don't think I've ever been hit by one of the bosses so far, because it's just fucking spin.
Doing blade spin blade?
No, I just left mouse spam while going in circles.
Spin blade. Are you using your gets?
So I don't even fucking unlock that.
Are you gonna get wrecked? Later on.
When I,
you're not gonna be able to clear mobs as quick.
When I start getting wrecked, I'll start using it.
Do you want to start getting rotations down now? Does it have?
How much health do you have, huh? Or how much did your ninja have, do you know?
My ninja is about 1700.
Damn.
Al Grundy. 1700.
Get you anywhere!
So you're the incredible adventurer everyone's talking about.
There's an incredible amount of pain coming your way. Spit it out now, or it's coming. Don't
if you try to stop me, you'll end up just...
If I had a sword, I would immediately. Oh, are you leaving a horse here?
No, I'm not leaving a horse here. Yeah.
The stable keeper ran away, so I'm in charge.
Is there a way to lock on to guys? Felony?
What the?
Is there a way to lock on to people? Is there no lock on?
I can't remember if there is or if there isn't. Music. I thought there was. I'll be right back while my horse is running. And four.
There will be no negotiation with the Karutas. First, the little diversion with El Griffin. Then comes the massacre. Thank you. There will be no negotiation with the Karutas. My soldiers are being held hostage. I will extricate them, no matter what.